In the 1950s, when Istanbul was still Istanbul, that magical city where traces of the Roman, Byzantine and Ottoman empires blend with the culture of modern urban life. Semih Turul and his wife Mualla had a daughter, Serra. Descended from a courtly family stretching back seven generations, little Serra learned French from her grandfather and the secrets of the kitchen from her grandmother, once one of the emperor's courtiers. The secret of her early relationship with cinema perhaps stems from her father, who was the founder and the first head of Cinematheque, the author of books such as Film Sense and Film Form, and jury member at numerous film festivals, including Berlin and Cannes. After attending French schools in Istanbul, Serra went to Paris and obtained a degree in psychology. It was when she went on to study theater that her acting talents were discovered, as well as her skill as a simultaneous translator from French and Italian to Turkish. In 1977, she married Levent Yılmaz. It would last a decade, and gave birth to a daughter, Ayşe. Her stage career began when she won a competition organized by the Dostlar Theatre. Her first film was Şekerpare, directed by Atıf Yılmaz. Very quickly, she became a major character actress, appearing in films by such outstanding directors as Ömer Kavur, Atıf Yılmaz, Zeki Ökten, Şerif Gören and Halit Refi. Serra became one of the favorite actresses of director Ferzan Özpetek and achieved great fame for her performances in his films Harem Suare, His Secret Life, Facing Windows, Saturn in Opposition and A Perfect Day.
Mühim olan hayatınızı nasıl yaşayacağınız değil, kendinize ve başkalarına onu nasıl anlatacağınızdır.
In 2004, after a 15-year career as an actress, playwright and assistant art director in Istanbul's City Theatre, Serra's disagreements with management over policy and standards led to her dismissal. But she was able to continue her work in Italy while her theatre career reached its peak with the play The Last Harem, which played to full houses for 5 years. Serra has also worked with many of the younger generation of directors, such as Ümit Ünal and Reha Erdem. She has won Best Actress and Best Supporting Actress awards at numerous film festivals and National Artistic Contribution Awards in both France and Italy. She joins us today at the 19th London Turkish Film Festival, not only as a jury member, but also as the recipient of our 2014 Lifetime Achievement Award.